Hey, what's going on, guys? Good motherfucking afternoon. I've been taking a big time break off vlogging. Just spending time with my girl. Really just, you know, enjoying me and her time. Went to the Day of the Dead festival in the park today. Full of food, culture, food, and people, and just lights. So stay tuned, be ready.
Let's go. Yo. Let's go. Aleluya. Creemos que aquí todo fluya, baby. Aleluya. Tú eres más mía que tuya, yeah, yeah. Sabes que mi domicilio siempre es express. Viajamos por el mundo en mi jet, no hay estrés. Tus amigas que me odian, me duele que tú seas mi novia. Pero yo te como a ti, te parto como a maniquí. Como Dragon Ball Z, tú sientes mi ki, yeah. Por ti me pego un viaje en Medellín a Beijing.
What is this place called?
Calaveras.
Calaveras. And it's the Day of the Dead, right?
Uh-huh.
It's like COCO, right?
Yeah.
Okay. You look beautiful.
You
look sick. What is that? So, the alma es pocuela molinidia for the masala de lo que maniagas. ¿Sí? Oh, okay. How you doing? Just cigarettes, wallet.
Thank you.
Okay, go ahead. Thank you.
All right, guys, as you can tell, we are here. So are these real people? Are these real people or no?
Probably, yeah.
What are the flowers called again? Sempasuche. What is that?
Sempasuche.
Sempasuche?
Yeah.
That's the flower?
Yeah.
Sempasuche. And then they leave food for them to eat.
Mm-hmm.
And then candles.
Yeah.
Is it true that they leave the flower petals to show them the way, or no? Is that
yeah,
just the
uh-huh.
way?
Yeah.
So this is the way?
Yeah.
That's true?
That's why, yeah.
Okay. Pero. What's in there? It's up to you, sweetie. Whatever you want to do.
Okay, let me see what they're doing.
Yeah. Huh? Oh, yeah.
All right, guys. So, well, we're going to decide on what to eat right now. We're very hungry. We don't know what to eat, but...
Don't you have to be
All right, we're gonna figure out what to eat, guys.
What do you want to eat? La progresia, salmeo. Tacos. We're going to lounge here?
Turkey.
Turkey. Oh,
it's all right, man. It's very good. Man.
Very good? Oh, yeah, I'll eat it. My friend, what was your name? What's your name?
Nombre.
Nombre
es Meño.
Meño. Great. Okay, nice to meet you guys. Wait, hold on, baby. Let me go with you. I said, what's your name and what are we eating? And he smelled like tequila. He smelled good. He kind of makes me want to drink when I drink it. All right, guys, so what we have to do is buy a card to get money, to get food, and we're going to buy everything. All right, don't worry about it.
Gracias.
Guys, what an experience so far. I feel in the culture, people are very caring, nice.
Very authentic, very calm, very real. They smell exactly like tequila should. And she's ordering
tacos. Oh. Alright, we're getting tacos. Alright guys, so homie over here. What was your name?
Kevin.
Kenny?
Kevin.
Kevin? What's up, Kevin? I'm Victor, man. Nice to meet you, brother. Kevin is going ham on this shit. I think you said this is like goat meat. Something like that.
You do one.
I think tres, eh? Tres. Si. Oh, gracias, mio.
This is mine.
This one mine?
Yeah.
Fatty. Vale, gracias. Number one. Guys, of course you're gonna put the lime on that mug. Oh, so we're not gonna go spicy today. Oh yes, thank you, beautiful, perfect. Have you a taco? And cheers with me. I love you. All right guys, taco time. Mmm. Very sweet. Super sweet.
Yeah.
I ate my whole taco in one bite. But these tacos are really authentic. They make the tortillas themselves. They cut the meat right there in front of you. Very, very good. What's the meat called, baby?
Pastor.
Pastor. Mm-hmm. What is pastor in English? Pasta chicken.
He has crazy hair. How do you say I like your hair?
Me gusta tu cabello.
Me gusta what?
Tu cabello.
Tu cabello. Me gusta tu cabello.
Cabello.
Cabello. Me gusta tu cabello.
Tu cabello.
Tu cabello. What? Me gusta
tu cabello.
Tu cabello. Me gusta tu cabello. I like it.
Chile
al
aceite polvo. ¿Quieres pan de polvo? El del aceite es muy picante.
¿Cuánto más? ¿Do we put the mayo in there? Alright guys. Of course, camera eats first. This is elotes, fresh off the motherfucking border type shit. I'm gonna feed my girl first. Let's take a bite, baby. Come here. Get a big bite, small bite. I'm gonna get a big bite for you. Bueno? Bueno.
I'm gonna try this real quick. See how the flavor goes. So. It's good.
Hi, how are you?
I'm good. What was your name?
Jesus.
Jesus Victor. Nice to meet you. I like the mask, man. Okay. It looks good. $50. Hey! Oh, okay. Uh-oh. Thank you. No? Do we?
Let's try one. Strawberry with mango.
Oh. Seems like everyone likes this one. Alright guys, we're putting jam on our donuts.
Hey mariachi, loco. Hey mariachi,
loco.
Loco.
How is it? Ah.
Oh.
mariachi loco. Quiere bailar el mariachi loco. Ella lo quita, yo lo coloco. Ella lo quita, yo lo coloco.
Coco, I told you.
Yo,
Coco.
Yo me está viendo como andaba. Mueve la lavadora. Mueve tu cuchi, cuchi, mami.
Alright guys, so this is the map of the whole area right here. It's huge as hell.
This is where the kids' playground is basically. And my girl won't let me go up there. But unfortunately, I don't care. I'm gonna go up there and I'm going down. So we're going, let's go. How do I get up there?
Okay guys, it's a height requirement and I can't be taller than this. So we're gonna try to still do it.
Alright guys, I don't care how old you gotta be. They think there's an age requirement on doing this. Oh, on this thing. But I'm going up there. I'm going down and I'm sliding. So let's go.
Hola, how are you?
Derecho.
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 Derecho. Derecho.
Con fuerza.
Ah!
Listo.
Ah! Ah!
All right guys, y'all just witnessed greatness earlier. We're heading to limbo now. This is like a, to be honest, it's like a red light or black light. So black light, I don't know. It's called limbo, but this is called Los Calabres right here. This art looks very, very cool. It's a big ass, I don't know what the hell this is, but it's big. So no way we have. Oh, thank you. Ah! All right, guys, this is the heart of Mexico right here. Going for a beautiful, beautiful boat ride.
Gracias, thank you.
¿Cómo te llamas?
Christopher.
Christopher. Okay, nice to meet you, Christopher. Thank you.
All right, guys, well, the hand's taking a leak. Look at that. Beautiful, beautiful boat ride. Good energy. Mr. Christopher is. Take us on a trip.
So far, I've enjoyed everything about this park and everything about the culture, the food, the people. Maybe.
Yes. All right, guys. So this is where we're gonna call the vlog tonight.
don't forget to spread kindness, positivity, and love. This whole park was called what?
Calaverandia.
Calaverandia. Beautiful place. Yeah.
Buenas noches.
Buenas noches. Ooh, it's pretty, nigga. Yeah.
Baby, you look pretty. You look beautiful. It's like.
You look pretty.